I'd never thought about a career in food, drink or retail before, but now, like, after hearing a lot of different opinions on it and different roles in it, I understand that there's more to it than just what meets the eye.